shot to start with. Let's turn that lovely into fantastic. That has gone like an absolute bullet.
No doubt whatsoever, this ball was landing short. She's right back on the stumps and she absolutely nailed this from the wicket.
Super shot again down the ground, again for power placement. Real class tonight from Nat Sciver.
Smashed. Nat's very nearly taken the head from Reddy's shoulders. That's four. Well, I thought she might get two there. Such was the power and placement from Nat Sciver. Brilliant. Breathtaking start from Nat Sciver. Middle of the bat. One bounce four.
Nat Sciver at her best.
Samson catching Bay because it's been so well struck by Nat Sciver.
Deserved that, Nat Sciver. The end of her spell. She's kept a lid on things, at least from her end, and a safe pair of hands.
She's absolutely everywhere.
It's gone up. Got the big top edge. Amy Jones has put some serious mileage in there.
Nicely played. It's a really fine shot.
Back deep in the crease. Meg Lanning can't get a hand to it. And neither can Elise Perry. Beautiful shot from Nat Sciver. 13th national half century. Very, very well played, Nat Sciver. A nice footwork there from Nat Sciver.
Oh! Low. Matters not to Nat Sciver. A very comfortable win. She reaches her maiden half century in Test cricket.
Nicely struck. With the spin. Really, really good shot. Finds the gap. Will be four.
Short and four.
This isn't the area you want to bowl to someone like Nat Sciver.
Very cleverly played by Nat Sciver. Perhaps predicting that the slow ball may have come, but she to wait for as long as she did to hit it into that area down towards fine leg. Placement's even better this time. Hammered through the offside. We've not seen much of it from Nat Sciver. Stefani Taylor just giving her enough room to free the arms.
Yes!
Hit hard, hit high, far enough, easily. Nat Sciver is opening up now.
Wow, yeah, go all the way, you deserve it. Oh, the footwork, the timing, the skill.
Sciver is playing a slightly different game to everybody else at the moment.
What a strike. Beautiful from Nat Sciver.